you back? You mind if I take a portrait of you in the room?
No.
Oh, you look so badass now, dude. Yeah, you look too badass. Are you sure? You sure? Okay, you take a, can I just take a photo of the room then?
Where is it going to be on Facebook?
Huh?
Yeah, it's going to be on Facebook. So you're going to make a friend of mine.
Taking photos of really cool people I meet in Chicago. One thing, just look into the camera and just look serious. So no smiling. One more. Little DNA. Thank you. Do you have an email I can send this to?
Yeah.
Yeah, so Larry, how long have you been growing out your mustache?
You are alive.
Well, I would totally love to grow a mustache, but it would take me probably 10 years to grow half of what you have. All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir? You got a great face. Would you mind if I take your portrait?
You don't want to break the routine.
No, you look good. I love the Chicago hat you got. Huh? Okay. If you could just stand next to this, just look straight into the lens. And one thing, just don't smile in this great portrait.
Smile.
No smiling. Okay, one more. You can tilt your head down a little so I can see that awesome head.
Came out good.
Yeah, it came out well.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Do you have an email address? I can send it to you.
Yep.
I can email
it to you. I'll be in Chicago by tomorrow. I do bankruptcies. I go to different cities.
Okay. All right. Thank you.